Blackout. Please stand by as we are currently testing our systems.